It's the best weather that we've had in years. All the kids are out, bebopping around. Everybody brought their dogs out today. So it's a really great time for the family and great weather. I think that North Andover is very unique in that you have the North Andover Merchants Association, which does a great job at connecting the small business community with local nonprofits, with families in the community, and really participates in things like scholarship drives for students at North Andover High, helps out with all sorts of family-friendly projects like this. So I think it's great to see the small businesses advertising here, the things that they contribute to the community every day at the local level, and also, you know, stimulating the local economy today. So it's nice to see. A lot of people don't know about some of the small businesses that exist right here in North Andover, and this is really a place where it's all on display. You know, we have great places here. I was just talking to Ed Petty at the, you know, photography place that he's running. You get the Sand Design place right here. They learn about North Andover Trails, Friends of North Andover Trails. All sorts of things that are happening here that you wouldn't otherwise know about unless you actually came out today. We have the Lions Club behind us. So it's not just the small businesses, the Rotary Club's here as well. So it's just an opportunity really just to showcase how great North Andover is. I actually, speaking of small business, I'm the chair of the Community Development and Small Business Committee. I'm bringing the Small Business Committee to North Andover in just a couple of weeks. We're going to have the entire committee here. My counterpart in the House Chair, will be joining me as well, and we're going to be taking a tour of the small businesses in North Andover, giving them a chance to express some of their challenges and some of their successes, and hope that that can serve to highlight some things that small business, you know, we should be doing to help our small businesses at the state level. So I'm excited about that opportunity, and hopefully we'll invite you guys to come out and to follow us around when we take that tour.